say thank you to Mr. Morgan and to Mr. Talley for all of their work to pull everything together tonight. So can we give them a massive thank you. And I never get to shout her out because she's usually at home with our kids, but Mrs. Eichman is sitting right here and she... Is Mrs. Morgan here tonight? The first ladies of the band. So they get up an awful lot so that we can be here.
Alright, so really, really quickly, before we hear this lovely group play, we wanted to say a couple of thank yous to some people who have more than earned them. By the way, I think most of you got that, but I'm still sort of new around here. So I'm Grant Morgan, I'm the new assistant band director this year, just in case you haven't met me yet. So first, we want to thank all of our wonderful administrators here at Shawnee Mission Northwest. They are nothing but supportive. Even in just a couple months here, I've learned that about them. That's Lisa Gruman, Connie Springfield, Eddie Lede, and Britt Haney, who we just met. Let's all give them a hand. Second, we want to thank RAW Music. They're really a wonderful local music store, and they've been a sponsor of our band this year and given us a financial gift, so let's give them a hand too. Third, I want to say thanks to the Band Boosters. They have an unusually hefty job this year with the Disney trip, and they've done a lot of great work, and we really, really appreciate them. So extra claps for them. As always, thanks to all you parents and family members. None of these cool people would be up here doing all these cool things without your support and your love. And so you deserve a hand too. Now, welcome to the stage our combined Shawnee Mission Northwest band playing Christmas Festival.